everyone. Today we will start chapter 3 addition and subtraction. Okay, and today's subtopic is subtraction. Clear? Take example like two numbers are given and we have to subtract second number from first number. Take 2, 3, 4, 9. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to subtract this number from this. Clear? So subtraction. First of all, I will tell you, this is called minute. This is called minute. From which we have to subtract any number, that is called minute. Clear? And which we have to subtract from this number, this is called subtrahend. This is called subtrahend. Clear, beta? And answer, we will get 9 minus 4, 5, 4 minus 3, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 2 minus 1, 1. This is our answer. So this is called difference. This is called difference. Clear? We have to subtract this number from this number. So this number from which we have to subtract any number is called minute. What? Minute. And number which we have to subtract from this number, this is called subtrahend. This is called subtrahend. And answer we will get, this is called difference. This is called difference. Clear? Now I will tell you some properties of subtraction. Properties of subtraction. First, if we will subtract 0 from any number, 0 from any number, then difference will be same. Clear? How, beta? Take any number like 5, 1, 6, 9. This is number. Okay, means this is minute. This is minute. Clear? And we have to subtract 0 from this. 0. 0 is subtrahend. 0 is subtrahend. So subtract from this 9 minus 0. 9, 6 as it is, 1, 5. Clear? Same answer na? Same minute. Clear? Minute and difference. This is difference. This is difference. So both are same. Minute and difference both are same. So this is the first property. If we will subtract 0 from any number, then answer will be number itself. Clear, beta? Second property. If we will subtract 1 from any number, then difference will be predecessor of that number. Take example, take minute, 5, 1, 6, 9. Clear? This is minute. And we have to subtract 1 from this. 1 is subtrahend. Clear? So, 9 minus 1, 8, 6 as it is, 1, 5. Check this, beta. This is 5,169. And this is 5,168. It means this difference is the predecessor of this number. Clear? So if we will subtract 1 from any number, that difference will be, means our answer will be predecessor of that number. Clear? Take another example. Next property. If we will number from any number. Then difference will be zero. Difference will be zero. How beta? Take one example. 5, 6, 9, 3. Okay, this is minute. This is minute. Okay, and same number we have to subtract means subtrahend. Means subtrahend also same. 5, 6, 9, 3. And we have to subtract this. Subtract this 3 minus 3, 0. 9 minus 9, 0. 6 minus 6, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. So our difference is 0. Our difference is 0. It means third property is if we will subtract same number from any number, then answer will be 0. Answer will be 0. Clear? So, now, estimation. Clear? Now, estimation of a subtraction. Let two numbers are given. 6, 5, 9 and 2, 3, 4. If we have to subtract this number from this number, subtract. If we have to find out actual subtraction and estimated subtraction, what we will do? First of all, find out actual difference. Actual difference. 9 minus 4, 5. 5 minus 3, 2. 6 minus 2, 4. This is actual difference. If we have to find out estimated or round off, clear? What we will do? Ones, tens and hundred na? So, find out nearest 100. Find out nearest 100. And you know, for find out nearest 100, we have to write two zeros. And we will check the second. Clear? 5. I told you that if 5 is written here, add 1 in next. So, 7. Clear? Next check. This. Ones or tens. Clear? Write two zeros. And you know, this tens place is less than 5. So, we will not add 1 in next. Write as it is. Clear? Now, subtract this. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 2, 5. So, this is the estimated difference. Estimated difference. Clear, beta? So, in last video, I told you about addition. And in this video, I told you about subtraction. Clear? In next video, I will tell you some word problems about this. Clear? Thank you, beta.